Hello friends, find the value of x if x to the power 9 minus x cube equal to 6. Let's solve it. X to the power 9 is same as x cube to the whole power cube minus x cube equal to 6. Let x cube equal to y, this equation will change into y cube minus y equal to 6. It will be equal to y cube minus y minus 6 equal to 0, which is a cubic equation. We have to convert this equation into a quadratic equation to solve faster. Y cube plus 0y square minus y minus 6 equal to 0, which is same as y cube minus y minus 6 equal to 0. Synthetic division I'm going to apply here. Let's see if y equal to 2 is our solution. That would make y minus 2 a factor. Test 2. Right here, the coefficients. This has coefficient 1. This has 0. This has minus 1, minus 6. Method is very simple. In this case, we have 1, 2 times 1, 2, 0 plus 2, 2, 2 times 2, 4, minus 1 plus 4, plus 3, 3 times 2, 6, minus 6 plus 6, 0. This means there is no remainder, which means y equal to 2 is a solution and y minus 2 is a factor. And these are the coefficients of the polynomial that remains after we factor out y minus 2. So we have y minus 2, y square plus 2y plus 3 equal to 0. I hope you understood. Either y minus 2 equal to 0 or y square plus 2y plus 3 equal to 0. Here, this is a quadratic equation. A equal to 1, B equal to 2, C equal to 3. Here apply discriminant. Square root b square minus 4ac. Discriminant is, we get b is 2, square minus 4, a is 1, c is 3, 4 minus 4 times 3, 12, 4 minus 12, minus 8, which is less than 0. Since discriminant is less than 0, so it has no real roots, only complex solution, so we can neglect it. So we can neglect it. So here y minus 2 is equal to 0, y equal to 2, since we let x cube equal to y, x cube equal to y, so y will be here x cube equal to 2 as it is. Apply now here cube root on both sides, we get x equal to cube root of 2, which is our the real solution. Now verify x to the power 9 minus x cube equal to 6. I'm going to verify here, put x equal to cube root of 2 here, cube root of 2 to the power 9 as it is, minus cube root of 2 to the power cube as it is equal to 6. Here this is same as 2 to the power 9 over 3 minus 2 to the power 3 over 3 equal to 6. 3 and 3 will be cancelled. 3 times 3, 9, we get 2 cube minus 2 equal to 6. 2 cube equal to 8 minus 2 equal to 6. 8 minus 2, 6 equal to 6. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that x equal to cube root of 2 is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.